Welcome to the 360-degree tour of Qutub Minar, the tallest brick minaret ever. It was constructed by Qutubuddin Aibak and later completed by his successor Iltutmish. You can look down to check your location on the map. Its style represents the beginnings of an architectural style, combining Indian and Central Asian traditions. The height of this minaret is 72 meters and has 379 steps to reach to the top. The tower is an exquisite example of Indo-Islamic architecture. It is covered with iron carvings and verses from the Quran. Described as one of the most treasured gems of Islamic architecture, the Alai Darwaza is southern gateway of the Quwwatul Islam Mosque. It is a magnificent square-domed building with intricate carvings in red sandstone and marble. The raw materials for constructing the Qutub complex were brought from the ruins of the Hindu and Jain temples. One can easily see the inscriptions of Hindu gods on the columns. You are standing at the Quwwatul Islam Masjid. You can also see a 7 meters high iron pillar, also known as the Ashoka pillar, which is a great mystery because it has not rusted for around 2000 years. This screen enclosure was added after the construction of the mosque and is a popular photography spot. At the back of the Qutub complex sits the tomb of Alauddin Khilji and the madarsa, which functioned as a learning center. Climbing the minar is banned by the Government of India after a mishap took place in 1981. Now, you are standing at the tomb of Iltutmish. The interiors are heavily decorated in Delhi quartzite and red sandstone. Hope you liked this tour. Follow us to experience architectural marvels in virtual reality.